how this has come about and why you're being baptized today, but I know you well enough to know that you made Jesus Lord of your life, but will you just declare that again, Jesus is Lord of my life?
Jesus is the Lord of my life! Woo!
Consider your promise, your confession of faith, that Jesus is your Lord and Savior. Trevor's going to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go ahead and do it.